What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here, and welcome back to NBA. Sorry, I've been used to saying WWE so often. NBA 2K16. We are moving on here. We have a day off. I'm going to use it to do a live practice. It's been a long time. I got to get some more, you know, stats up there so I can upgrade and use that VC that I've been getting to, you know, upgrade my character accordingly. And now that they've changed the viewpoints, I think it'll be a lot better, you know, like, because we had, originally you were locked in on a shitty angle, and apparently they've changed it so you have the 2K angle or whatever, whatever camera angle you prefer. So that's going to be great. I'll be able to do the drills a hell of a lot easier. So we're going to get some gains in the gym. But yeah, I'm not going to do too many endorsements anymore, like I said. I'll have to leave Kia alone. I don't need that much money because I got the app and whatnot, so anyway. There's stuff to do. I want to get something. I know there's something here. Dunk! Take the ball and run to the other end. Quick. Go, go, go. There's a time limit. Ugh! There you go. Made his shot in practice. Yeah, I knew there was that one. We got drills now. All right, coach, what'll it be?
We gotta be better at containing the basketball. Let's set up in some one-on-one full court. You know the drill. Intensity. Intensity!
Okay, geez. One-on-one full court, this is new. Do you have a time limit? Oh! That's some DanQ8000 sanity right there. Not your Lin sanity. Lockdown. Keep it locked down. Oh, I let him go. Oh, that's terrible. I totally let him go. I don't know what the hell I was doing. What on earth, Jeremy Lin? Oh, no. Oh, God. I meant to dunk that. It's okay. We got it. Oh, yes, stuffage. Woo! Wait, why does he get it in? Because I stopped him? Dude, I keep stopping him. Come on. There you go. That's why. Kept going out of bounds. Oh, he keeps getting it? Oh, that is so lame. That is just so unfair, man. I had stopped him like three times. Oh, God. Oh, come on, man. Now he's up. Not good. That's not what I was wanting to see. There is a time limit, I think. Ugh! Close. I don't think you can tell how much time you have because there's not even a... Why isn't he D'ing up? Oh, he missed! I think it's first to five. That was nice. The fact that he missed really like kind of sealed his fate. Go! There we go. Beautiful. I got the goal for that. Gym rat going up a little bit. 15 plus 15 temporary boost. Hustle, strength, and on-ball D and ball control. Awesome.
Okay, guys. We need to pick up the intensity. Boston drill. Here we go.
Which kind of Boston? There's a couple. Top. 5 seconds to score, starting from the top of the key. Okay. That is so money. Like, he just left me. Just take a step inside. Yes. I'm taking my time here. Kemba Walker's turn. God damn. Can somebody stop this man? That's the question I pose. That's money. What is going on? They're not D'ing me very tight, you know? That sounded disgusting. Oh, I lost it. That's the first stop. That was clumsy of me. Right on the four. Of course, that's what happened. Kemba Walker's injured. Explains why I'm getting so much ball time. Oh, nothing for him. All right, I got to guard Lynn. We just had a big drill there. Let's get that gold. Ooh, good defense. Oh my god. Too much space, Walker. Look at me taking a bow. 15 boost to offensive consistency, strength, and on-ball D, standing shot 3. Look at that gym rat bonus. Holy crap.
Nice work, nice work.
Look at that, taking that bow. Look at me bowing away. It's being a real dick. Alright, what else can I do? Let me go see. There's something over here. Oh, I want to attempt this. Oh, this is for height, right? Hold down to initiate the jump. Flick L up to attempt the jump when your player's knees are fully bent. Okay. That's pretty low. 38.5 inch vertical. That's a bit better. What do we get? Was it the same amount? That's a 40 inch vertical. Awesome. They got the gold for that. Stamina, vertical, and offensive rebound. That's going to come in handy. I mean, I'm just taking my bow. Stop bowing. He's like, okay, I'll stop. I want to try something. See this little net over here? Can I get it? Nope. Let's see what else there is. See, I've done this before, but he stopped his full sprint. Get ready. Don't jog. Go. It doesn't really work very well, does it? That's pretty slow. I got a silver, so it's not terrible. Stamina, speed, and acceleration bonus. Bonus. All right, what else can we do? Take a look, shall we? Oh, we can go back here and get some gains here. Oh, this is all about reaction timing. I just want to double. Hold on. What's the one right? Hold on, I forgot. Left stick up, left, and down left. No, wait, up left. Oh, okay, yeah, got it, okay. What are you doing? Go. Timing's pretty shit right now. Oh, wrong one, sorry. What are you doing? He's not doing it. What the was that about? It wouldn't do anything. I swear. I was hitting the button. Stupid. All right, I'm not going to do this too well. Here we go. Ready? Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh, I didn't even see it. Oh, wrong one. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Ran out of time. Damn, 27. Is that good? I always forget. Is that any good? No, apparently not. Overall, I probably got a bronze. Maybe a silver, though. Reaction time attributes increase of 9. You're getting better. Okay. Alright, whereabouts am I? Alright, let's see what else we can do. Take a deep three from behind the arc. Oh, almost. I'll bet you there's a point for doing it. Is there anything else I can do? Any other drills? Let's go see Coach. Coach? No! Damn, I'm missing a lot of stuff. What's this in the corner? Nothing in the corner. I guess we're done here. I got all the boosts I needed. All right, so let's move on to our next game now. Wait a minute. Oh, no. Look how many attribute upgrades it'll take. We got to keep going live practice. All right, we're going up against OKC next. We are away, so let's change the jersey up. I want to go with blue today.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. We're glad to have you with us on 2K Sports. And Oklahoma City is where we'll be going just moments from now, as the Thunder will be going up against the Charlotte Hornets. Taking a look at the Hornets, these guys are playing good basketball with 7 wins in their last 10 games, and they like their chances tonight. Al Jefferson played for several teams in his NBA career, but no matter what uniform he has on, he is a load, a real handful, Kenny.
Well, he can shoot the mid-range, Ernie, and that's probably his biggest asset. And, you know, then he could take you down on the block. That's probably one of his bread-and-butter moves. I like his jump hook, though, because when he goes to that, it creates space in the lane and allows guys to offensive rebound as well.
You know, my nickname for him is Baby Fundamentals, has tremendous feet work in the post. And Ernie, believe me,
I've heard this before. Let's move on to some fresh new stuff. Oh my God, Skippy. Don't want to get a copyright strike. All right, I'm going in with great confidence.
Ready for that home court advantage. And of course, Cody Zeller. They'll need someone to fill his role.
You know, what the trade means to me, guys, is they think some of their younger players are ready to spread their wings and take on a little more responsibility.
That was my defense. I thought I'd get the board.
Get more minutes for those guys and allow them to see a little more playing time.
Clearly a forward-thinking deal. You know, and even if his aren't the biggest shoes to fill, it still
oh, that's
puts a
deep.
Lot of pressure on you.
Oh, that's money. And let's created see some separation.
If they're ready to fill that void.
Here's the starting group for the Charlotte Hornets.
The lucky blue jerseys.
Laverne is out there. Gallinari. Then there's Al Jefferson. And it's Roberson. Just
reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Oh, I did it. It's because practice was pretty
Jefferson,
nice.
A screen on Westbrook.
Oh, Jefferson's back. And I didn't even realize
Robertson.
It.
Robertson gets a screen from Quinn. Here's the three.
Oh, come on. That was looking like money.
So for the Hornets, their last game, a win against Orlando.
And we talked about
I was right there
to earn your
but it's Westbrook
and that really wasn't the case in that game for them.
No, there was no hard way about it. I mean, they got their points easily.
Where'd you go against dude, come on,
really didn't
that should be bank.
Here's Westbrook, the basket good off the assist from
all right, let's slow this down. I'm gonna lose my
basket of the night.
My bonus.
Excellent vision by Durant out there. What a nice pass.
All right, let's slow it up. Jefferson's back. We got to get him in it.
Screen on Westbrook. Quinn passes to Jefferson.
Lands that was money. Good job.
The rim and drops.
It's good to have old Jeffsy's back.
Right there to get that shot off.
Not when we need
good
him.
Good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
Now here's Westbrook. 17 points for him last game against Washington.
Oh, it was right there.
A remarkable night for him passing the basketball.
I'm there.
Well, he did a great job racking up the assist.
I send it out to Doris Burke, who caught up with head coach Billy Donovan. Doris?
Kevin, their perimeter shooting game is what he thinks will make the
oh,
difference
God.
In this one. He didn't want to take anything away from the defenders.
Oh, I didn't want to shoot it.
But he did say he'd be surprised.
Oh, no, I meant to pump fake. We're lucky.
From outside. We'll see, guys.
Thanks, Doris. Always want to get those threes falling consistently.
Yeah,
come on, Roberson.
Kevin, you're right, because that's really the only way that you can force the defense to spread out and extend itself. And when
take
that
the
happens,
bite.
Then other opportunities are created.
Now, Gallinari.
That's money. There you go.
That one's good.
Oh, that's a two?
So long, Clark. Freak
put on the line.
That he wants to be a global star. Isn't that what all these guys really want?
Yeah.
Tries to achieve that through endorsements. You wonder if he has taken some of his focus off the game.
Well, you know, it's perfectly fine for any NBA player to sign a few endorsements.
Ah.
You have to make sure that the main thing stays the main thing. NBA players need to hoop more than they need to worry about their brand.
And here's Gallinari. Following Russell Westbrook's three.
Hey, on, let's back it up. Whoa!
Here's Quinn.
Doubled.
Really played well against Orlando in his last outing. Here's Jefferson.
That oh, I was
no
there.
Guy. That makes him one for two.
Right thing there.
Westbrook is running the floor. Oh, good pass. I'll give him that. That was nice.
Excellent work
quick.
There in transition.
They're not situated.
I think it's always better to go early in transition to attack.
Oh, I lost it. I'm playing like a noob right now.
Beat the defense down the floor.
Good for the basket.
Damn it.
One for one.
OKC is taking off.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Quinn, he dishes it to Jefferson.
Whoa, fouled hard.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
All right, Jeffs.
And that one misses.
Got to be full strength, mate. Full strength.
Good on the second
there you go.
Free throw.
We got to get back in this.
Looking at the last game for the Oklahoma City Thunder, it was a loss to the Wizards.
The inability to make threes in that game because they took a lot of them, I think, is why they ended up on the short end of the stick.
Yeah, they did.
That is lame.
Sometimes you can make up.
It gave me. Oh wait, I want it back. Sorry.
With a strong inside game, but their inside game just wasn't strong enough.
Here's Quinn, following the score by Serge Ibaka, and Roberson kicks to Jefferson.
And again, oh, I tried to get in. I was boxed
great
out.
Looking defense, really, just to disrupt the rhythm on that shot.
Yeah, really turned it from a simple, straightforward look into a very difficult shot.
Westbrook with it. Out defended by Freak. There's a screen by Kanter. And Westbrook, here we go. No good. And the Hornets now going the other way. Last time they met was in Charlotte.
Their shooting percentage in that game was ridiculous.
I mean, God, that was good.
Good looks for themselves. And
good job on his part, Laverne running the floor.
And just continued to knock them down.
And guys, I thought the key was simply getting that ball side to side, reversing it, keeping pressure on the defense. That really opened up the court for them, and I think that's why they got so many good shots.
Here is Durant after the basket by Charlotte.
Oh, I'm not
here's
tall enough.
Kanter.
Who got the foul?
Foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And you know what? You allow a guy to get right to the rim like that, that's your only option.
We're only down by six. That's not too bad.
Those are always better than a layup, so
I gotta get cooking. I'm not cooking right now.
Checked in for Bellinelli, and Cantor drops them both.
For Westbrook.
I would have called them like Thunder Strikes or something, or Lightning Strikes.
Points per game, 13 assists and 9 rebounds. And
his meet George Elroy.
Is most impressive.
Jane, his wife.
Tremendous determination on the backboard.
And it's a big asset for this team. I mean,
or John, his son Elroy, rather.
And then he keeps balls alive at the offensive end.
Adams, he's checked in for Cantor. Some nice passing here by Charlotte. Screen by Jefferson. Gallinari gets the screen from Quinn. 6 on the shot clock.
Oh God.
Charlotte,
damn.
No good that time either.
I was open for that.
You have to assume he's going to knock those down.
Oh, I got a. Oh, there we go. Oh God.
And stolen by Freak. By himself.
Oh my sweet Jesus.
Well, they won't be.
That was so nice.
They can get some more early offense.
Hold on a moment. You're telling me you don't want to. You don't want to see that again? That was so clean. Hold up. Stop it. How do you zoom in again? It's nice and slow. Oh! Oh my God, right up in Westbrook's face, man. I gotta love that. Look at that. How's that for a poster? Beautiful. Nice. All right.
And Clark, the best way to get that
somehow I managed to steal that from Westbrook.
That allows you to get out of transition.
Now, here's Westbrook. 9 points in the game so far. Can't cash in on the 10-foot jumper. Now here's Freak. He's coming.
Oh God, yes.
Good by Laverne.
I see you out there, Laverne.
Laverne's got his.
Laverne's doing work, man.
Nice.
He's running the floor.
They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, and I think.
Wow, I'm surprised Durantula missed that.
A lot of their offense from the interior today.
Now here's Freak. After the miss from Serge Ibaka. Here's Roberson.
Oh, Roberson. Oh man. Trying to float it up.
Here's Westbrook.
Oh, I tried. He's a little bit faster off of that.
Put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial.
Oh, Laverne.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
Come on, buddy, put it down.
Fourth free throw attempts of the game.
Damn.
I mean, really, they haven't been able to differentiate themselves from the free throw line on the season at about 76%.
You know, the numbers from the line, guys, are close to where they were last year. But just a tad worse, so not too bad.
Caspi, he's checked in for the Thunder. Waiters comes in.
Seriously?
For Kevin Durant.
I could have got that rebound.
It's also changing it up. Kaminsky, he's checked in for Jefferson. Kid Gilchrist comes in for.
Oh, I passed too early.
And it's Jeremy Lin in for Andre Robertson.
That step back. That's bank.
Offline to the right, but drops in for him. Quinn's got 9 points.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Passed away.
I see it coming.
And he gets.
Oh, he got a hand on it.
And the Thunder lead by 4.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
It's becoming a theme in this game, Clark. They are piling up the points.
Ooh.
And Freak throws it down.
That's beautiful.
That is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when
leave your man open.
Play out of back
hate it when they ditch them like
really
that.
Rally and galvanize the whole squad.
Was that Bellinelli that made that?
He splashes home the three.
Oh, God. Just kind of weaseled through there, snake run style.
You just don't see from that one spot every day.
Well, that's why he is such an uncommon talent.
Yep, uncommon and unparalleled. I mean, he makes things happen.
I got
up
it
there for sure.
Now here's Freak. He's got 13. Outside.
Lynn. Oh, a little far.
There's the screen.
Wide here's open. Freak. Take the shot.
Not a lot of room. Shot's good by
beautiful.
Laverne.
You know, of the last
Laverne's really
passes,
getting better. I got to give it to him.
Come on the interior.
Get him involved.
This
get,
is
let him put him some numbers.
Basketball, guys.
It's all about imposing your will offensively, getting exactly the kind
come on, Westbrook's.
Their coach drew up.
It's Westbrook.
Oh, what the hell happened there? I just got so
everybody
slow.
Everybody is in a rhythm right now. Incredible stuff here early on.
Both teams playing downhill. You know, coaches say that all the time. You want to play downhill. Well, at some point, you think somebody's got to cool off.
Where'd they go?
Right?
Quinn, good.
Wow, got that one off right.
So I'm not mistaken.
Big fella. Nice.
Whenever you're hot, your stats go up by five, like a single circle. And if you go,
you can't get it all the way.
Oh, bad pass.
And
if you've got double circles, they go up by 10. Which is awesome. So I have an extra five boost going right now.
Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for Laverne.
So if I pretty much set the shot, I'm gonna make it.
Batum has screen on Westbrook. Here's Quinn, feeds it to Batum.
Batum!
Pass to Kaminsky.
Kaminsky! There you go.
Again with the bucket.
I love how he used his height.
I probably could have posterized them
nice
on that one.
Touch with it too.
We've got a 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Double team on Westbrook. Teardrop shot and the layup by Waiters. Waiters got his second bucket tonight. Several lead changes going on here in the early portion of this game.
Yeah, but neither team really able to jump ahead.
Yeah, it reminds me of that cameo.
Dude, you want me to pass you? You're out of bounds.
It's Kid Gilchrist on the wing. He kicks it to Kaminsky. It'll count.
Deep.
No
oh,
get buzzer beater.
It's the end of the. I didn't even notice the corner was coming up.
Both teams putting up some points.
We're only down by a single, so that's not bad. Things are still looking good for us.
And Serge Ibaka coming.
Grizzly my Lolo.
I trust you every time.
Sorry, Ibaka.
I wonder how much difference a coach can make for a player. There it is, huh?
You heard it in Serge's voice, too. That confidence has already been planted in him. That voice telling him, shoot the ball, is now in his own head. He's going to be just fine.
Damn it, I probably could have made some.
At this point, a closely contested game as we start the second quarter. And for the Thunder,
Lynn!
Guys, stands out
nice,
to Lynn.
So far.
I just like the way they're getting out on the open floor, taking advantage of all those fast break chances here early on.
I agree with you, Greg. I mean, they can run, and they've done a good job filling the lanes in transition.
On the court for the Hornets, Quinn is in at the point. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist.
Oh, force a bad pass there.
Then it's Jeremy Lin. And it's Jefferson in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And Doris Burke has something for us. Hey, Doris.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Magic was simply terrific.
Ooh, Jefferson running forward like a boss.
Just the start of it.
Storm in the paint. Ironically, we're in OKC, so you got to storm on top of those motherfuckers.
Like that are rare.
Show them we bring an F5 with us.
In a game he'll always remember.
All right, thanks so much, Doris. What a great report, and what a jaw-dropping performance.
Oh, God, give me that board. Are you kidding?
What I was seeing. I mean, he's giving himself.
I jumped a little bit too early, apparently.
Here tonight.
You know what? But as good as he was, it's hard to think there won't be at least some sort of carryover effect, guys. I mean, he still has to be riding pretty high.
This is to Batum.
Batum!
That misses off the backboard.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
Oh, stoppage!
By Quinn, and they'll keep possession.
Give me that board!
He's a bloody player, guys. I mean, he's giving away a lot of inches, a few inches anyway, and he still finds a way
Lin!
To get those rebounds.
Yes,
out.
I see you, Lin.
He gets it to go.
Nice pass there to set that bucket up.
And that's 10 of their last 12 points that have come off assists.
Who's my man? You give me Ibaka?
Ibaka sends the pick for Durant. Pass to Cantor. All sorts of time.
Oh, a little bit of a spaz attack up in the rim there.
Cantor's got six.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
All right, let's get a play in here.
Now here's Freak. He's got 15. Goes up off the pick.
Ooh! Woo! High block rating.
Screen set for him that time, and he doesn't fool around, just straight to the rim for the finish.
No way for his man to get around that one, that's for sure.
No chance, Kevin. I mean, the screen was in the right spot. His feet were set. He would have had to go straight through him, and that's not legal.
Oh, that was a
good three ball.
Courtesy of Kia.
I remember Bellinelli, he was like a bit of a three-point monster for a little bit. But then he started falling off of that horse. Why are you doing this? You're allowing me in this.
Something extra on it. That dunk was way over.
It's kind of a simple dunk.
Close game or not, Clark, you know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
I'm startled that he would even try something like that at this stage of the game.
And Durant gets it to go.
Oh, great move to get to the rack there against the guy who doesn't really just have the strength to be able to keep him away.
All right, I got to get my teammates in this a little bit.
Overton's checked in. And a new group in here for the Thunder. Steven Adams, he's checked in.
His
for
son, Elroy.
Kespi comes in for Serge Ibaka. Anthony Morrow's checked in.
For God, what have I done?
And Westbrook for Waiters.
I thought he was going left.
He does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I tell you what. He
that's murderous. That was bad.
Has, but he more than makes up
stupid idea.
Size with amazing aerial skills.
Easy, Westbrook.
And Westbrook, here we go. Can't hit from the elbow.
Well, I tell you what. That's too good a look to pass up there. Even though it didn't go, that's one you got to take.
And a wide
that's money.
For Freak. From the top of the key, he buries it.
They had, like, forgotten about me.
The Thunder leading by three.
What was that about?
Westbrook with it. 15 points in the game.
Whoa.
They call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
Oh, that guy's really hype.
Third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effective.
I was there just in case.
You just cannot allow the offense to have that quality of a look each and every possession.
Quinn dishes to Laverne. There's 1:17 left in the first half.
Nice.
Good.
Really,
that's money.
A tremendous day for him.
Slowly but surely
remember,
catching up.
He was just as good in their last game.
Oh,
and
stolen
by Freak. And here we go. Freak heading to the hoop. And here we go.
Oh, no.
By Adams.
Oh, God. Why did I grab something? Durant's.
And he gets it to
oh, go. Man.
Durant's got 6 points in the quarter.
I can't believe
now
he did that.
Taking a solid opening in the quarter and built on it here in the second.
Kid Gilchrist, the pass to Quinn to the inside.
Nice. Come on, guys.
Missing.
And offensively, they've gotten stuck on the perimeter, falling in love
nice.
With the jumper.
And maybe shying away from contact a bit too, Greg. I mean, they're free.
Money!
Are also
my stamina, I think, was a little low. Even though I was wide open.
Leading by six. About 3 seconds between shot and game clock. To the paint. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact.
Ooh, brick.
A good call by the officials.
It's only a 6-point play, guys.
And the second free throw, good.
You know, he didn't get to the line in that entire first quarter. But right now, he's showing some aggressiveness out there.
Now here's Freak.
Oh, come on.
No luck.
And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there.
That'll do it for the first half.
Could have been a lot better.
Good numbers from you shooting the ball in the first half. What has been your approach on offense?
I'm just trying to let the game come to me. When I'm trying to force it on offense, good things happen. And that's why I've had success here early on.
Yeah. Slow and steady wins the race, Kevin.
They've changed it a bit, but it's actually kind of nice the way they've done the interviews. Seems a little more personable. Kind of similar, I guess, but... Go, Skip! God. Blink, 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 blink.
What a performance.
Oh, 500 fans. Why?
Game for free. He has 23 points and 6 assists. He's showing us those quick hands today, both when he has the ball and when he doesn't.
Clark, you love the fact that he's a terrific.
That was just kind of a waste of time.
But also, how about those defensive instincts? That's also been excellent today.
Inside, you've got Ibaka and Kanter. Bellinelli is out there with Russell Westbrook. And it's Durant in at the three slot.
Oh, go. I didn't even call. Oh, Laverne! Yeah! Woo! Laverne's hype as hell.
And you're now for a three-point play.
Said Laverne, come on, sink that zombie.
Right down the middle so far.
Ah.
Two for two. And that one misses. The Thunder leading by 5. They get a hand.
Oh,
on
stolen! Take it! Oh my God, man!
As he misses, he'll go to the line and shoot 2.
I was debating on it, but he hadn't passed quick enough, or Buddy caught up with me, I should say.
Good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far.
Oh, that was so off.
Shooting their 6, then 7 free throws in the
game. Come on, Roberson, put that bastard down.
No luck that time either. Oklahoma City's gone 5 of 9 when they put up the 3-point shot tonight. There's the pass to West.
That's mine. No.
That's good.
I could have easily blocked that. But they changed it so you, you know, you used to be able to hit the steal and that would count as a good defense.
For your teammates, when you can lead them to the rim that well with a pass.
Bad idea. Oh! But he makes it work. I think someone got a hand on it, so it didn't count as an assist for me.
To start to have easy layup against some soft deep.
Outside Durant. Inside. Here's Ibaka. Banked in off the glass. Ibaka's got the lead back up to 7 now for Oklahoma City.
And he is the ultimate when it comes to being a floor leader on the offensive.
Oh my gosh! Greg Anthony, you see that air?
He has been that leader today.
Oh, Ibaka!
A really nice job of moving the ball and distributing it the way it needs to be done.
Yeah, well, Clark, I'm glad you referenced specifically why you thought he had a little Greg Anthony. I thought you were talking about knees, my man. he looked a little.
Durant! Oh, man! Those long arms of Durant.
For a more memorable dunk than that.
And we know he's capable of those memorable dunks.
Yeah, and when he's got a lead like that, why not take a few chances? A lot more engaging and entertaining than just doing the old ho-hum one-hander.
Now here's Freak. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's Roberson.
That's money.
Kansas
yes. We needed that 3 ball.
Roberson's got himself on the board with 3 there.
We got to get a stop here.
Perfect in the second half. 4 straight makes.
Now Bellinelli. He has 7. To the middle.
Oh, they good steal. Oh, what happened?
By Ibaka. Durant dishes to Ibaka.
What is going on here? Oh my God! So you give it to me in traffic. Obviously, I'm gonna drop it. That's gonna count me as a turnover, though. That's some baloney.
Pound it in the paint and get those easy points inside.
Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for the Hornets. Uncovered.
That's money. Oh, come on!
And even though he missed that, you have to take those shots when you get the opportunity.
Exactly. They don't come.
Go for the board. Get the board. Oh, my God. 3 people standing around. I was mid-jump, so I couldn't make it.
And they hold a huge advantage on the backboard.
Greg, and that's been the key to this lead. I mean, they really dominated the glass.
There you go.
And that's 11 points for Al Jefferson.
Really good job there.
We shouldn't be this far behind. We really shouldn't.
And here now on the 2K leaderboard, the best.
They want me to run some pick and rolls right now.
The point guard.
All right.
With the most assists per game this season. Freak number 1. Russell Westbrook is 2nd. PJ Harrison's checked in for LaVert.
Ooh.
There's a screen by Kanter. Westbrook passes to Ibaka.
Oh my God. Batum let him by.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
Here's Roberson. Bellinelli is covering. In the corner, it's Freak. Out to the right wing. Clock at six. Hairston kicks to Quinn.
Oh, no good.
Good D by Westbrook.
Oh, God.
A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Hornets trail by nine.
All right, slow it down.
And here's Freak. He's got 25. Batum. So the close on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
And let's review some.
I want them to finish.
Al Jefferson, second in field goal percentage, and he's right up there in the top 20 in scoring. Certainly a force to be reckoned with offensively.
Oh my goodness.
You mentioned it. I mean, one of the top shooters in the league, quick trigger with just a
Come on, Batum, sink the second one. None made by Batum. He's running cold.
Waiters, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Jeremy Lin, he's checked in for Charlotte. Westbrook dishes to Ibaka. He gives them a double-digit lead.
Wow, we Ibaka's can't have this.
9 points here.
It's
in
11.
The
they have 11
Another
up.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing. And
oh my God!
Going right now.
Not been able to finish.
Here's Westbrook. And the layup
what? How the hell is he able to do that? Okay.
Now in the quarter.
He's been one of their more
reliable. I'm rushing it. I'm getting
today,
a little frustrated.
I mean, this shooting has led them to this lead.
Jefferson, a screen on Westbrook. Quinn kicks to Jefferson.
There you go, Jeff. There we go. Let's. We can't have these empty stops.
Jefferson's got
13. What do you mean? Empty runs.
You know,
we
he's
gotta get some.
Down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Melinelli passes to a bucket, and he gets the bucket.
And they're beginning
this constant
to
defensive breakdown.
Apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now, Greg. They've allowed from point blank range.
Nicely done, Batum.
It's good, and the Thunder lead is cut to just 11 on.
They
the
kind of forgot about him, didn't they?
And he placed that pass out in front of him and let him just run into it in rhythm.
Westbrook drives in. And it's wide right, hits off the rim.
Well, that's kind of
no
stops we need.
Right there. I thought for sure he was going to knock inside. That down.
Hairston kicks to Jefferson.
Money.
That's
yes. This is what I want to see, boys.
Boy,
keep this going.
Outstanding patience and decision.
9 points.
For them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. And
that is baloney.
The assist.
Surprised I didn't get a chase down block.
Any fight. On the inside, they've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
Win.
Oh, there you go. Got to shut these buggers up.
Such solid,
get momentum.
Basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up a dunk.
And guys, it was a terrific understanding between teammates that made that possible. They
nope.
Really did read each other well there.
Got to get that.
This is a nice replay brought to you by Kia. Ibaka, this is to Westbrook.
Get the ball. Jeez.
And grabs the miss.
And this is why you need
pass it.
On the interior to contest shots.
Yeah, Greg, making every shot.
Money!
Hard one, even the shots in close.
Jefferson on a loose ball.
Jefferson. That's foul number two for him.
We've been doing bank, man. We can't allow this.
Adams, he's checked in for Enes Kanter. Caspi comes in for Serge Ibaka. And Anthony Morrow's subbed
I can't get a board to save my ass.
Kaminsky is checked in for the Hornets. Kid Gilchrist comes
bad idea. Oh, my God. I wish I didn't do that.
Anticipated the pass. Turnover. Waiters with the ball.
Very late on that pass.
Batum against Waiters.
That's bad. I'm there.
No good by Oklahoma City. Hornets trail by nine.
All right, let's back it up. Do it nicely.
Here's Quinn. 27 points for him. Batum a screen on Westbrook. Here's Quinn.
Comes
off the screen and slams it through.
There we go. We're getting back in this.
You want something done. You got to do it yourself. That dunk's the shot in the arm they need to really cut into that lead.
Well, Greg, it certainly got everybody on their bench up and off their seats.
Oh, that's just, they just leave them.
Yeah, that could be an instant momentum.
Oh, my God.
It was a rim record.
Adams just
and
destroyed
just another
that.
Example, Kevin, of how they built this lead just outworking.
Greg, that was definitely
doubled.
An effort play right there. You talk about that all the time, fighting to get proper.
Oh, he's position. On the ground.
Then slamming home the putback.
Yep. And if they
nice.
Maintain this energy,
need that three ball.
Their lead will be safe.
Boy, he's making it look really easy right now. I expect him to continue to run the offense through.
That screen outlet badge
makes him change plan.
Outside Westbrook. Five to shoot. Kicks to Adams. Shoots off the screen. No good off.
Nice board. That's it, boys.
Score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
There's a good screen.
Whoa, what happened? I passed it. Oh, come on.
Now, here's Westbrook. He's got 21. He feeds it to Casper. Kept alive.
Fucking hell.
Fires for three, and that one's
that is so ridiculous. This is starting to annoy me.
Guys, what do you think about
I passed that ball. And I'm too short to get the rebound. It sucks.
Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
It's hard to catch up.
So they haven't missed a beat in terms of their fast break game. That's been equally as effective all night long.
And the Thunder making a switch here.
Durant, all right, come on, slow it up.
Charlotte also making some changes. Laverne comes in for Nicholas Batum.
Dude, you got to run the floor.
For Jeremy Lin.
That's so open. Really, there you go.
He's got 13.
So far.
He said we got to get some stops, and he's right.
Here in this second half, and I like that. A little smash mouth basketball, taking it inside.
Morrow can't let him shoot that three. Oh.
The feed to Adams. Durant, the pass to Adams. It's rebounded by Charlotte.
What? Oh, come on!
Standpoint right now.
Get the board. All right, I'm on it.
That's a look you cannot pass up. It's also one you shouldn't miss.
6 second difference between shot and game clock.
Nice. I had a bit of a space between Kaminsky. Provided a little screen for me.
Needs to do a better job of closing out on this guy. He's heating up from outside.
Not running that basket.
Durant up top. He's covered by Kid Gilchrist. It's Durant on the wing. It's
nice, nice, nice.
From deep.
That's not going to happen.
No good on that last second attempt.
All right, we caught up quite a bit, guys. It's only a 4-point game.
All right, the
one city at a time, but they get possession.
With both sides coming to play. On the court for the Hornets, Quinn, he's in a point guard. Al Jefferson out there with LaVert. Then there's
Oh, God, what happened there? What happened there? Guard position.
And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong at attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that.
Freak with it. Robertson gets a screen from Quinn.
Nice. Oh, that's so open. How does that not go in? It's like they get fouled. There's like a percentage of whether or not he'll make it or not.
You can see that one pretty clearly.
No question about it, Greg. I mean, a ton of contact and a good call by the official.
Very good. He made his free throws. That's important.
The Thunder leading by four. Outside Westbrook.
I see the pass.
He dishes it to Bellinelli.
I'm there.
And the rebound goes to the Hornets. Quinn's got five rebounds tonight. Passes it to Jefferson.
Ooh, Jefferson. Nice move.
He's attempted 12 shots.
And this has been purely a display of offense that we're seeing here today.
And you know, it's only getting better as both of these teams' defenses are starting to show signs of wearing down.
And Durant gets double teamed. Feeds it to Adams.
Nice steal.
Here's Quinn.
Quick release. I should have been in.
To take the lead, missing. Oklahoma City's gone 6 of 14 with the three balls.
Oh, Bellinelli's my man.
A little over 40%.
Well, Marco Bellinelli is this one. He has 9 points.
I should have taken that softly, but you know what? There's no reason why I shouldn't have taken that shot.
On what that means to a team. His passing has really helped their cause.
And the Thunder making a change here. Cantor's checked in. The Hornets also with a sub. Nicholas Batum. He's checked in for Gallinari. Here's Quinn.
Oh, I got stuffed.
And here we go with Westbrook running it up the court.
Good. Damn, he can finish. Westbrook
got four this quarter.
And with that speed, once he took off, the D just had no chance of getting back.
Well, I think they did the right thing. I mean, just give up the 2 points and move forward. Hey, discretion is the better part of valor.
There you go.
Write that one down.
Beautiful.
Discretion is the better part of valor.
Great move to get to the rim. I think they're going to take the aggressive approach.
Damn, how do you let him have that one?
Really crisp, intelligent.
It's still a close game. It's within range.
Hornets trail by five. Now, Freak. Pass to Batum. Freak sets a screen for Batum.
Oh, Batum.
And Cantor pulls it down.
Got to finish, man.
Cantor's got his eighth rebound here tonight. Westbrook drives in. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Outside, Batum.
Reset.
And here's Freak. To the inside.
That's yes, nicely done.
Cut down now to just three on the basket from Laverne.
Boy, they are passing the ball very crisp.
Getting our
right
boys
now.
In this.
They really are, and their last three buckets have come by way of an assist.
It's Westbrook with the.
Oh, what happened there? It, like my guy got stuck on a left juke or whatever.
Their lead. He
it's okay.
It with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I'll tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial skills.
There's the pick. Six on the shot clock. Here's Quinn.
Money! Oh, my gosh!
From three-point range.
Yes!
Quinn's got 38
that was a good
points.
Play.
This guy knows how to get it done. He knows what he's doing out there. A nice job from the three-point
only
line.
Only a two-point lead now. Really sealed the gap. Making bank from behind the arc, and that's important.
I think Doris Burke has something for us right now. Doris?
Well, over the break, I listened in on Billy Donovan's huddle. He gave his guys the green light to keep firing from downtown, telling them, listen, I like the work you're doing out there.
Oh, geez, that's a fail. Durant, oh my.
The turnover total in the first half, only one, but a totally different story here in the second.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Outside, Batum.
Let's do this nicely.
Here's Quinn. Screen by Jefferson. Quinn kicks to Jefferson.
Jefferson! Oh, God.
Oh, excellent interior defense.
Oh, that was, yeah, definitely.
His defensive
ability. I ran into him.
Big factor. I mean, there's no denying that.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
And Bellinelli kicks to Ibaka.
Ooh, heavy foul.
He's been getting it done. 13 points and a block. I'll tell you what, he's made his mark on this game in so many ways, guys.
And he would have stood out just on the strength of the defense. But how about
only a three-point game? Probably going to make it a twofer.
As well.
Both good for yep. The line that time.
Well done again. He doesn't have the same
all right, guys,
problem
5 points.
The line that plagues some of
four
the
points,
NBA's
sorry.
Other big men.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Jefferson setting the pick for Freak. Off the screen.
Oh, that was close.
And really, he
almost didn't go.
What a point guard should be. I mean, his skills as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
Boy, that's a nice surge for them just when they needed it in a game that was so tight.
And Durant gets double teamed. Five to shoot, 13 feet away.
And I'm there.
No good by Oklahoma City. Charlotte has gone 1-2 from 3-point range here in the fourth. To take the lead.
That's money! Oh! Oh my gosh! Woo! That money green release!
Roberson's got three assists tonight.
Up by 1 point.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it. They'll face the Lakers after this one. That'll be at home. Westbrook kicks to Cantor. Dishes it to
I'm leaving Westbrook.
There's the triple.
That one oh, is got it right back.
Shot of his six taken on the floor.
The rapid fire threes coming from everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not sure of the quality of that three-point shot attempt right there. Going at it the way they did, but
oh, come on, man. You're telling me you can't finish that?
If they could end every possession with that shot.
Oh, he almost got pushed out of bounds.
9 times out of 10, that's an easy
layup. Oh, I got a mismatch here.
Intercepts the pick for Westbrook.
No way. What? Dude, how is that not a block?
It's a 4-point thunder lead.
That is baloney.
Well, I like the way he's turned the heat up here in the fourth. I mean, that makes him an 80% shooter so far in the quarter.
Quinn, this is to Laverne. He kicks to Robertson. Charlotte moving it around.
Try it again.
Now here's Freak. Up off the screen. Westbrook.
Oh, my God. I should have just tried. No, no, I hit that little girl in the face. Look, she fell. Oh, my God.
Michael Kidd-Gilchrist is checked in for Charlotte.
That's pretty mean. That woman was hit in the face with the ball. She actually fell over. If I'm not mistaken, it could just have been coincidence.
Now Bellinelli. And out of bounds.
Oh, no, Bellinelli. I don't think that's the first time he did that.
Hard to explain that play. I mean, I guess he thought he had more room than he did.
Hornets trail by 4.
Got it. Let's get the ball
Quinn
inside.
Kicks to Jefferson. Pass to Quinn. He feeds it to Robertson. Shoots.
Bad. Why'd I do that?
No good that time either.
I don't know why. I just thought I had more space.
Into a pretty good groove, going 6-10 here in the final quarter.
Oh, Ibaka's got it.
They grab their own miss. Count that.
Damn.
13 points.
6 points.
One of the big stories is second chance point. They've just been terrific here in the second half in that area.
Now here's Freak. He's covered by Westbrook.
That's so money. There you go.
For his 8th consecutive basket in only 8 tries. Wow.
You know, it's really going to be all about hard work from this point on. And they worked hard.
Laverne's cooking, so we got to get him set up.
No question. That's their goal down the stretch here. I think finding those close range.
Got to get on the glass, you guys. Oh!
Sends it back.
He's on the ground.
Kid Gilchrist, the pass to Roberson.
Damn it. They always do that, my teammates.
Advantage tonight on the glass, and that's another big one.
And in a close game like this, it can be won or lost on the boards. They've got to keep it up.
Roberson back here.
Freak with it. Jefferson, a screen on Westbrook. Quinn dishes to Jefferson.
Jefferson, yes!
Woo! Up and in.
That's my man.
Jefferson's got 6 in the quarter.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through.
Oh, I saw the cut.
That's good, and so Westbrook comes up.
They lost the there was some defensive breakdown there.
7th assist in the game. For Charlotte, they've got a pretty good rhythm going offensively, shooting 8 of 15 for the quarter. Quinn kicks to Roberson. They set the pick.
Set the screen for you.
Roberson gets
no way.
And play stops, whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
He moved after the fact.
To blame anybody, but those turnovers are a big reason why they're down.
Yes, it is. Fuck, that's such balls. Oh, man, I have screwed up a few things, but not all of it's my fault. Like, we needed that.
.157 left in the fourth quarter. Down low.
Oh, you gotta stop him, boys.
To set him up.
Boy, he is such a ridiculous dunker.
High riser, no doubt about it.
Goodness, I mean, you've come to expect.
We both have two timeouts to use.
That never gets old.
Oh my gosh! Sorry, I shouldn't have passed it.
Freak. Ball's knocked loose.
Oh my God! I keep dropping it.
Quinn, 6 to shoot. Here's Jefferson, and the officials call over the back. A little too aggressive.
Me? Oh my God! I'm gonna get fouled out.
Right there, left his feet too early.
Yeah, and if you're already boxed out like he was, just back up. Because if you don't, you're going to get called for.
Oh, my God. It is so done. This went on a run.
Real unto himself, guys.
Yeah,
wow.
That could very well be a contender for Dunk of the Year and perhaps might make its way all over the internet.
I tell you what, that is the crowd pleaser of all
crowd pleaser.
Damn, I'm just wasting everything.
Struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Westbrook dishes to Ibaka.
I'm not happy with myself. Oh my God, do they sink everything? This is just bad. I'm basically just forcing everything at this point.
As a solid victory here for the Thunder.
And Clark, their hard work on the glass paid off.
You know, they both are excellent rebounding teams. I thought it was a tough battle underneath both ways.
And so it'll boost this year's win total for them to 29.
Important. With this win, they split the season series at a game apiece and also avoid the sweep.
There you go.
That has to be a relief.
And Greg, you know, as interconference opponents, tonight was their only chance to get that revenge. I mean, they won't see each other in the regular season again until next season.
And as usual, great numbers and a dominant display for Westbrook. You can't look back at too many major moments in this game
and
not see his imprint put all over.
2 seconds separating the shot clock and game clock. All alone. That's good.
Whenever he says all alone, you know you lost.
31 points.
Fuck, that's a cock.
I mean, even he was surprised to be that open.
Here's Quinn.
I'm just shooting randomly.
Jefferson kicks to Laverne. Jefferson passing to Quinn. From downtown. No good. So it's Oklahoma
whatever.
City picking up the win. Some good competition.
Pretty bad. I mean, a lot of new moves on my part. I'm not doubting that for a second.
Well, Russell, how important?
The 2K
it's not important at all, Russell. I'm sorry. I was on a bit of a roll. I mean, I just couldn't. I just
thank
kept doing stupid shit.
Now we get a chance to present our Jordan player of the game, Russell Westbrook. Just a monster first quarter of the game. He came out hot and just never cooled down. That boost he gave his team early on, a huge factor.
His highlight reel is something to watch, guys. I mean, he just...
he's the player of the game.
And that'll do it for tonight. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille O'Neal, Kevin Harlan, and our illustrious 2K Sports crew, this is Ernie Johnson. Have a good night.
So pretty pathetic performance on my account. I do agree. So hopefully we step it up in the next game.
You must be frustrated with all those mistakes out there tonight. What are you going to do to try to limit those next time out?
I just got to be better, man. It's unacceptable how many times I turn the ball over. Unacceptable. I'm disappointed in myself, and I'm sure my teammates are disappointed in me, too. So if anything, I got to make this up to them. They deserve better.
Looking at the stat line, you took a lot of threes tonight. Any particular reason for that?
Gotta make money.
Yeah. Reason being is that they were giving me open looks and I took them. It's pretty simple. Anyone else would have done the same. That's it.
Word is spreading that you're causing some real drama with your off-court commitments. Missing appearances, failing to fulfill contracts. Do you have anything to say about that?
Oh, right.
Look, if you want to talk about my business dealings, you have to get in touch with my agent, Don Pagnotti. But you know what? Let me save you the time because here's what he'll say. No comment. It's silly to comment on stuff like that has no bearing on anything else. So please, let's keep questions on the subject of basketball and basketball only. Thank you.
It is true. I made a deal with Kia and I just ditched it. But it's because I wanted to start doing, you know, other things. But that's the only thing I have going right now. I don't think it's possible to get Kia's thing anymore. You know what I mean? So I think they pretty much cut me out the running. But that's okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So this video is in the works. It wasn't the best game in the world. I fully admit that. So that kind of sucks. But it is what it is. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the next one.